Just hours ago, President Joe Biden announced he is canceling another $9 billion in student loan debt. The president says he's looking at new ways to provide relief after the Supreme Court blocked his past cancellation plan. This time, his administration used existing debt relief programs to help thousands of borrowers nationwide. And we're talking about nearly 70,000 people who live here in Texas. Federal student loan payments resumed 3 days ago after being on pause for more than 3 years.